And now for something completely different.
Exactly. Exactly. What do we have next? Herbert! I press that really fast. Herbert's weird in this game, but I like him. He's one of those people that either you suck ass with him, or you can get really good with him. West had stolen too many souls from Cenobites by reanimating corpses. They wouldn't allow that, but West was able to make a deal with them, because he's smart. He promised he would give them thousands of souls if they spared his life. Thanks to his knowledge and research, he knew how to do that. How is Herbert gonna give them all those souls? How do you think? Oh dear. Medical research requires risk. Okay, well I do know that combo. Can you not? Can you? Oh shit, he whipped. You say you'll be back? Yep. Cool. Did I just find a breakable combo? Oh yeah. How do I do? Shit. I'm trying to learn how to do my moves. How do I do the acid? Okay.
I have a plan. No.
Oh my god, he's whipping my ass. He's whipping my ass. Get out of here! The result is years of your painstaking medical research. And she will not defile it now! My god, they're using tools! Oh, I thought I could jump over him like Mario and dodge him. Gotta go again. It's fine. Inject. Back away. Oh, what's happening? Shoot the shit out of him. Yeah, that'll work. Herbert can land those headshots. I'm gonna see if I can get to a character that can talk so I can reanimate their head. Cause that's his trophy kill. Yeah, they all talk.
Hi,
Chucky
I'm
does that. Research. Chucky talks. Forest. Chucky talks way the fuck too much.
It's quite a few. Yes. Yes. It's quite a few.
Chucky talks way too fucking much.
No. How day do we dembella?
But I mean, if you're gonna hire Brad Dourif, you might as well. You little bitch. Don't do it. Don't do it to yourself.
Bitch.
What? That's not what I want.
The ratio remains the same.
Chucky?
Son of a bitch, son of a bitch.
I'll inject your ass. You're gonna explode. You're gonna fucking go boom now, right?
Fight.
Cat. Don't do it. No.
No way.
No, 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 no. You fuck off.
Bitch.
It's quite
you.
Yes.
Sack of little bastard bitch nuts. It's quite you.
It's not going to be.
God damn it.
It's quite you.
Yes.
Oh, I wanted to take his head. I'm sad now. I'll get the next one. Michael.
Medical research.
Okay, this is going to be. Okay, Captain Anti-Air, you listen here. I have a shovel. Don't fuck with me. I can just stand here and charge. He's coming to get me. He wants my ass.
No.
It's quite you.
The ratio remains the same.
It's quite you.
That's another one, right? Yeah. Zombies, 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 zombies. Asshole will work on him. Never mind. It did. Nope. Oh shit. Step in the PB. That'll do it. There's scary music playing.
Fight. It's quite
I mean, it is Halloween. I would expect scary music to be playing. Don't do it to yourself.
It's quite enough of you.
Yes.
It's quite enough of you.
Wait, come on, yeah, get closer. I got his head! Oh, and you see his eyes moving. That's cool. Because Michael doesn't talk. A proper Michael doesn't talk. Bubba!
Medical research.
It's quite a view.
How can your big ass dodge like that? Oh, okay.
It's quite enough of you. It's quite enough of you. It's quite enough of you.
Please don't.
It's quite enough.
So. Listen, you fucking asshole. Stab. It's funny how a little scalpel can be the one that kills you.
Fight.
Don't. Leave. No.
It's quite. It's
quite confused.
Everything's fine.
It's quite confused.
Can I take your head?
Chaotic order.
Hey, fucking what?
I swear nobody fucking likes you. Bubba. Bitch, Bubba. Butthole. Can you fucking not? He's whooping my ass. Stab you in the dick. Is the result. You're gonna act like that? Dick stab. That's what you get. It's not nice. Not nice.
Medical research requires risk. It's quite you. Chaotic order.
Let's not. He did. Don't eat me. You know what I love? Sometimes the simplest things work the best. You just whip out a gun and shoot him. When all else fails, screw it. Pull out a Glock. I didn't even do my cat. That sounds weird. Don't take it like that. Should we come back? Stalk him. Yes, yes.
Bitch.
I got Freddy's head.
Scientist.
Trophy. I'm not dead.
I'm not dead.
I know, because I reanimated you. You're welcome.
To the miracles of science, you live again. That sounded like Anakin. Because I hadn't found the proper pitch yet. Leave me alone. What are you doing in my room? Shit.
Quite enough of you. Yes.
I know what would help.
No. Quite enough of you.
Boing. Boing.
That was terrifying. Don't ever do that again, Jason.
Chaotic order.
Kind of the right thing.
Intestines are good weapons.
Fight.
Chaotic order. Scientist.
Herbert, where are you going? Herbert! The head's behind you! Okay, he just walked off.
I finished my field research here. It's on to the next one. It's shit.
Medical research.
Frost.
Stay frost.
It's quite
yes.
It's quite from you.
When in doubt, sing to the music.
It's the result of the worst.
submit.
Painstaking research.
Okay, that was just mean. Oh, he's pissed off that I did that. It doesn't matter. Herbert. Oh. No, no. Oh, shit. Stop it. Alright, I got your head.
And now I must kill you.
Oh, shit. I think I pissed him off. I took his head and he said, "And now I must kill you." How about no? The man of the candy. I refuse to say his name into my screen. I don't want this to be my last video. Okay, well, I guess I'll die then anyway. I figured you would do something like that. Yeah. They say that in movies too. Guess what? Everything isn't fine. Pull out a gun. Fuck him up. Turned into GTA 5. What about later? Stop. You big bitch. You know, the tall man was not his first name. It was, they didn't think he was scary if they called him Big Bitch. We're good. We're not good. I need help. I need help. I need help and I need help. Run your ass over there. Do it! Boy! I'm happy. He said the thing. Even horror movie characters have their catchphrases.
Medical research. Frisk. It's quite a thing with you.
Nobody can stand against Herbert's almighty combos. When in doubt, scalpel.
The result of
Herbert's blessed wizards.
Painstaking research.
Fight.
It's quite a thing with you. It's quite a thing with you. Yes. It's quite a thing with you.
That was close. Oh, he'd be looking around like, who did this? You and your giant head. He has a big head. No, it's fuckface. I wouldn't be surprised if that was actually like the Pornhub version of those face. Just fuck me. That's funny. That's funny. I'm amused with myself. I don't care if anybody else laughs. Why are you concerned? It's funny. Laugh!
Or I'll shoot you like Ghostface. I have a... That wouldn't work on her. Because she's already dead, so it's like... What's the point? That's the noises the cat makes. The cat. Yeah. Son. Bang.
Bonus round.
I just took his head. What do you want? It's... No, I don't want to do this. Like you. I'm glad I have my healing power, though. Not that it's gonna do anything. I swear to fuck. Get a job aside, Chen. How do you like being shot, bitch? Help! Please. No, it's not the right one. You flew over his head. Oh, I'm dead. Killed me. That's it. That's death. I'm not dead. Of what you really are. Please don't. He...
Chaos. Fuck! Is where you find. I was close! Wins. He won... by a small amount. Fight.
That grab thing you do? Don't ever do that to me again. It's quite enough of you. It's quite enough of you. It's quite enough of you. Yes. Okay, I guess I'll go then. It's quite enough of you. Yes. Help me, Captain Intesto. I did it. He got killed by Guts. Sentient Guts. It's quite enough of you. Unsatisfying. No. It's quite enough of you. Yes. Unsatisfying. No. It's not unreal. How dare. It's not unreal. How dare. It's quite enough of you. Yes. No, don't fuck up! Oh, thank God. Okay. Oh, shit. Somehow, yeah. I feel like Pumpkinhead's gonna be easier. I say that now, then he's just gonna start whipping my ass. We'd be like, oh, okay, apparently Baby didn't like that. Get your big ass up here. That's right. That's how we play over a Miskatonic, bitch. Yo, 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 what up? It's the Miskatonic boys from Arkham. Freaking gangsta Herbert. don't think anybody's ready for that. Give me the boost. Where did you fucking throw that to, China? He just went and fucking yeeted it out of the screen. This. Oh, Zambies. I feel like I should be good with this. Oh wait, yeah, I know what it is. Yeah, it's the fucking windmill. Yeah, the windmill of doom. Because for some reason, his weak attack when he's crouching is an uppercut and not a strong attack. Once again, weird fucking character design. But you know what? It makes sense that he would do that. Because he's that kind of an asshole. He's that kind of an asshole that, would do that just to mess with you. Because you're expecting, okay, strong butt meet uppercut. And he's like,
no. No.
It's like, well, why not?
It's impractical. They'll be expecting it. That's why we must do the unorthodox.
But that doesn't make any sense. You're gonna screw over all your players. They'll learn. Eventually.
Name's Ash. Medical research housework.
I have to fight Ash. I sounded really high when I said that. I didn't mean to, but. It's quite Ash.
It makes sense. He kills my brain cells when I'm near him. It's quite
We went on a slip and slide. That's what happened. It just that's what happened. Stop having a seizure. Okay, 360 no scope. How about you fuck off? My gun's better. My gun does more damage and it's more accurate. Don't talk about the horsepower though. I still want to talk about it today. Guns don't have horsepower. What the fuck are you talking about? Ugh, you bastard! What? With no more Cenobites on his tail, West was free to continue his research. He betrayed Ash since he only wanted the Necronomicon from him. Cenobites were after West, not Ash, and he used that fool so well. He left the book to Ash. Only few pages interested him. Killing Ash wasn't needed. Besides, he could use him again anyways. Fortunately, he had powerful allies to protect him from Ash's possible revenge. But he thought it was only a matter of time before things could change. The Cenobites would come back and get him. He must hurry. But Herbert's knowledge extended very fast. Soon he was able to defeat Death and in the process make him a god. He's a stone-cold motherfucker in this game. I mean, he kinda is that way in the movies, but it's different. He's sort of an antagonist in the movies. He would do that. Does it offend you? I know you do. It's the reason why you love Loki, because even though he's an absolute prick, he's just a magnificent one. We don't know much about Herbert Fast. We know that he was in Switzerland at one point. Well, wait, maybe Mercy would know about him. Because he's in Switzerland. What happened to Dr. Gruber? Why did you leave Switzerland? I had nothing left to learn there. Walks right past him. No, I don't think he's pretentious enough to steal other people's ideas. I think he's too pretentious. That's what I meant. I think he's too arrogant to steal other people's ideas. If anything, because Herbert's more of a scientist than Mercy is, I feel like he would have come up with the chemical compounds, and then Mercy would have been like, "We can do this in whatever," and like use it more for medical things. And he's just like, "You're not thinking of the bigger picture. We can conquer death." Well, not just... Well, it's... No, I don't even know if it's a Good Samaritan thing. I think that Herbert would just feel that Mercy would be, like, thinking too small compared to the power that he unlocked. Because she's like, we can use this for medical practices. We can heal, like, all these things and deal with all these crises that we can heal with this medicine. And he's like, we can bring people back from the dead. Yeah, but, like, it's not... That's not her main focus, whereas Herbert's just like dunk, 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 fucking injecting dead people left and right. And also, technically, when she resurrects them from death, it's like they just freshly died. They're not like they're dying, but they're not dead. Cause like there's that little period where they're like laying there kind of like messed up before you have to respawn. So I figured like that's like them like dying, but not actually dead. Whereas like Herbert's like that corpse is like a month old. Fuck it. So with that, that's Herbert West done. I know you love him. Thank you.